Okay, our best lap so far is a 1:29.2.
Maz.
Oh, Boston. Good, another one for you.
One more, no more.
Oh, Boston.
How about now? Oh, shit, keep up.
There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Quite soon. Be careful you don't burn out your tyres. Fastest tyre for now. front is 2.0 seconds. Some of those puddles are clearing. We're still definitely on the right tyre for the time being, but we're probably not a million miles away from slick conditions. For a new strategy option. Copy. Job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. You only have to stop once now. One stop left. is clear, green flag. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Gotta give that position back, mate. We're under safety car conditions and you can't overtake. Return the position. Up to the field a bit, we're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. right, let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Racing again, the safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. By 4.9 seconds. We've got a lot of spare energy. Okay to use your overtake button. some tyre grip any time now. Behind is 9.9 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Okay, they've done 10 laps on those tyres. The time last lap was a 1 minute 34.1. Resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Got that confirmed. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. to the field a bit, we're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Less than a second. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 11 laps old now. Car ahead has some minor front wing damage, but is currently maintaining its pace. Your last lap time was a 1:35.7. Okay, we think the underbody's incurred some slight damage, but nothing too serious at the moment, just be careful. You're approaching the safety car, you're leading, so don't pass it. Stay behind the safety car. Okay, be careful with the front wing, you've taken some minor damage. The underbody's taken a little damage, just watch out for it. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Okay, the underbody's taken some damage, you might start to notice it soon. Okay, the safety car's coming in this lap. We'll be pacing the field in sector 3. Make sure to respect the delta until the safety car's into the pit lane. Charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push the safety car right now, just be careful. Green flag. A new strategy available on the MFD. today. We want you to pit this lap, so push now, push. Condition still looking good. Our gap behind is 4.9 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 9 laps old, and the time last lap was a 1 minute 33.4. Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left. Resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Gap to your teammate behind is 5.7 seconds. Okay, clear.
Yeah.